street gang activity that we thought we eradicated as little as 6 or 7 years ago has come back and reared its ugly head. The juvenile in this case, and go to bed rule, and the practice of being jumped by 6 or 7 people when this whole thing went down. And we can make arrangements for her not to be in the neighborhood, but I don't see how holding her comes in.
Thank you, Your Honor. On behalf of Mr. Parker, we do need that surveillance footage. It's essential to defend Mr. Parker. Mr. Parker has a self-defense claim here. We'll be asserting that. We just ask that Mr. Morello turn over the video footage from the Liberty Laundromat as soon as possible.